What is up, guys? So yesterday I was sitting with my friends discussing about the New Year Eve's party, but at the back of my head, I kept thinking about the script for today's vlog and was muddled up with different ideas. And at the same very point, my friend said, "Damani, you've got to arrange this, this, and this for the party." And I reacted with an outburst saying that, "Bro, I've got too much on my plate. I can't take any responsibility for the party. Why don't you do it?" And it came across as very, very rude. My friend did not reply, and he had a look of slight shock on his face, and I walked off. This behavior was very unlike me. Then, an hour post that, I went to a cafe, sat down with my laptop to write the script, but my mind kept going back to the way I had reacted with my friend. I analyzed my behavior and looked at the different ways I could have put my point across, instead of in the form of an outburst. I picked up my phone, opened my friend's chat, and told him, "I'm sorry, yaar, I did not recognize the amount of work you were putting in for the party, and I had reacted very selfishly." This is a very small example, but it got me thinking that if I would not have clicked on the reset button and apologized to my friend then I would have probably carried on the grudge to the next year. And every new year, I believe, is an opportunity provided to us by our calendar to click on that reset button and set things straight. To reset, refresh, restart, and redo. And once that's done with, and you've seen the progress you've made, it's time for you to get off your hangover and go for a shower, man. Because now, my friend, it's time to prepare for the awesome year that we are gonna have. And this time, write down, I'm serious, write down the three most important things that you've got to do this next year. Excel in an examination, improve financially, make a boyfriend or girlfriend, or travel to the Ganges. Whatever it might be. Don't make a resolution because they don't work. Make a bucket list for 2018. And now that you've written all these amazing and awesome things that you're gonna achieve in the next year, two words rise. Carpe diem. Seize the fucking day. Let's make it legend. Wait for it. Dare. I'm not that great at it. Happy New Year, guys. Cheers and see you around. Hey guys, I've got some awesome news. If you're from Calcutta, my town, then I'm doing my first Divyanshu Damani live show in Vidya Mandir on the 20th of January called Ecstasis, where we are going to realize the potential that both of us have and make an impact outside in the society. So see you guys there. The tickets are down below in the description or in the first comment. And if you did like this video, then give this a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, and tag that friend who's gonna make a killing in the next year. Cheers, guys. Once again, a very happy new year. See you around.